Sir, our soldiers tried to move into the junction, but they met ferocious resistance everywhere. But there is an enemy outpost nearby where we could possibly break through.
Thank you, Captain. Do you have anything else to report?
Yes, sir. We seized one of their great cannons, although we are low on munitions. Anyway, now we can return their fire. Just tell our boys where to shoot.
Any news from Harker's lines?
Of course. Your enemies have a field artillery nearby that covers this whole area. They also brought in a railway gun on the tracks that lead to the launch tower. It would be most desirable to destroy all of them.
I'll take care of them. Anything else?
Yes. Harker's captains are planning to take back the Ornithopter launch tower.
So you're telling me that we should be at two places at once? Isn't this just great? It's a good thing that we have our own soldiers.
Your Chimera has returned from a successful hunt. Return to the lair to receive the spoils of the hunt.
Sir, we have secured the launch tower. We are awaiting your commands.
Stay here and defend the launch tower. We can't let the enemy occupy this place.
Ah!
near. Find that man and kill him. When you find him, you must kill him.
Thank you.
decided to play safe. Arca must have learned from Fulmigati's example.
The number of Doomsday Automatons you have to face indicates your success as a hunter. I'm so proud of you.
Destroy it!
One day they will rise against us. Just mark my words.
This accursed war hurts our business badly.
The most important thing is to hide the loot. Tell me that everything goes according to the plan.
Of course. We packed the barrels with the stash and moved everything into the cellar. There's only one barrel left outside.
Did you hear that? Somebody found the barrel. How dare they rob us?
Don't move, you idiot. What if they were soldiers?
Hey,
too fast. I wanted to ask him why he chose this name.
Personally, I just don't want to know. Companion. Who knows? Maybe she is.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
Don't take it personally, Captain, but I expected a larger force.
My squadron arrived here first, sir. The main forces are on their way, but they are going to need some more time. We don't expect any troubles. Van Helsing is here.
Great, Captain. I'll lead the way. You will secure the places we've already cleared out.
Bah! Van Helsing is here! Don't even mention the ghost girl. She is nothing but a beautiful sidekick.
I could take a look at those amazing machines if you want me to.
You can trust me, Hunter.
I'm bored. Shouldn't we hunt down something?
What we have here is a total misunderstanding of mad science.
Everything seems to be fine.
The age of machines will be over soon, I promise.
colossal machine parts.
They must be related to that mysterious project that Harker wanted to manufacture in this foundry.
But was it worth all this sacrifice? Time to defrost my goldfish.
That's a good idea. Let's see what happens.
A good turn deserves another. I grant you one wish.
Wait, it should be three.
Oh, no, not again. How I hate these misconceptions. Miserable storytellers always exaggerating. One wish, that's all. Deal with it.
We could still do wonders with one wish. How about everlasting peace in...
I want a diamond earring.
That's all? I was really afraid you'd ask for a pony. Here you are, and goodbye.
Force has launched a counterattack. We need you to engage them.
Thank you.
Take a look at these blueprints. They might give us some insights into Harker's mysterious project.
Hardly. I have no idea what these could be. Maybe blueprints for a gigantic machine. Or several machines.
I'll take these back to the lair. It's swarming with creepy scientists anyway.
That was quick. You're much faster when you don't go shopping. Did you find out anything?
Our scientists were baffled. These are blueprints for a strange breed of a flamethrower and an energy cell, or something like this. They lost me pretty quick.
A weapon. Great. The question is, have they built it yet?
Colossal machine parts again. And these are just the scraps they left here. I have a very bad feeling about this.
Considering the traditional Borgovian approach to engineering, I'd say they were building a bigger doomsday device.
And we both know why Harker would want a weapon like that.
A sizable enemy force has launched a counterattack. We need you to engage them.
I can't do that.
Hey, that's not the symbol of our resistance. Who painted that? Silly soldiers. What are you doing here, soldier? Leave that one-man army business to the professionals.
I wouldn't dream of it, my lady. I am a survivor, not a hero. I lost my comrades in the hall behind this door. Parker has strong forces down there. I was lucky to get out alive.
No, we're lucky to have you, soldier. Join one of the resistance groups, and let me deal with Harker's boys. He won't be back.
A sizable enemy force has launched a counterattack. We need you to engage them.
At your command, sir.
I don't have any new...
Oh.
This door is slightly open. I think you really want to see what's inside. Mysterious doomsday device.
Your friend needs some time to find out the truth. Return to the lair and wait for me there.
Van Helsing, I am Princess Sophia. My father served your father in the war against the Vampire Lords. Now we need your help against the evil Harker. I have placed a rare artifact in my mechanical butler, Arthur. Help us. You are our only hope.
Possible.
Awaiting your orders, sir.
Don't take it personally, Captain. But I expected...
My squadron arrived here first, sir. The main forces are...
Great, Captain.
Bah!
Consumption of this device, no more general announcements are allowed.
Splendid! The manual of practical ruins! I'm much obliged. I hope it wasn't too hard to find.
Ghosts have a different interpretation of the meaning hard.
It wasn't as difficult as trying to save an entire country.
Trying to find the entrance to the lair. His troops are now moving through the underground factories built by Fulmagati. We should send them packing as soon as possible.
One day, Harker will run out of soldiers. Until then, I stop them over and over again.
What's happening? Is the lair collapsing? And I demand a clear answer.
As you wish. Harker got tired of the underground hunt for the lair. He has built a colossal drilling machine. The animated extraction rig will tear apart the whole district above us until it breaks through your ceiling. Are you satisfied?
Did you hear that, Van Helsing? I told you that Harker was building a doomsday device.
Calm down, Katarina. It's a drilling machine, not a doomsday device. How many soldiers should I bring along?
Colossal was not an exaggeration, Van Helsing. You could bombard this gargantuan platform for days, and it would still be operational. Not that you could get through the defenses. It is protected by magic, science, and a whole army.
This is why I don't like you. When you give us advice, it only makes everything even more complicated.
You are too judgmental. There is an easy way, though. Harker has a floating platform in the ink. This is where they deploy the rift shells aimed at you. If you can take that platform, you could drop down straight on top of the machine.
And then what? We turned it off with a monkey wrench?
Your scientists have the blueprints. While you clear out the floating platform, they could surely find a weak spot of the machine. Don't forget, Lady Katarina, everyone and everything has a weak spot.